I still don't look like Mabel because I don't have cartoon here.
Well, yeah. Well, what we'll do is we'll have to buy you that dog playing basketball t-shirt.
Huh?
We'll have to buy you that dog playing basketball
t-shirt. I want the rainbow one.
Okay. Well, yeah.
And, second camera, baby.
Using this today, the cooker, the top.
Oh, I think a little bit, not too much.
I think I need to like set it up here instead, so I can see you like prepare and stuff. I'll set up just anyway for now. Maybe we need like a tiny camera holder for like the table. You know? You know camera stuff. You must be able to get like a tiny tripod for a phone, like a very small one. Right? You know what a tripod is?
I know, like that guy.
Yeah. It must be a small one, you know?
Rudolph, how does a rice cooker work?
Don't ask me.
I don't know. Leif.
What? It's been on.
Check that. Rudolph mentioned the rice cooker, otherwise.
Wow. Otherwise, we'd all be in a fire. But the rice is ready.
No, we don't have rice.
The rice is cooked.
Maybe wash that guy's face. How do I turn it on? Yeah. Can't believe yesterday we didn't turn it.
We owe you our lives.
Hungry, babe.
Oh, okay.
Okay. I'm very hungry.
Well, I had a lot of rice today. I don't actually know much about tablets, Rudolph. I mean, iPads are always good, right? We don't have any. We don't have tablets, do we, hun?
We have Surface.
Yeah, that's a PC, though.
Surface is tablet.
It's got Windows on it, though. But yeah, it can be used. You can put it in tablet mode. Yeah, the surface is good. Because then you can still all use all the normal stuff you use.
Onion is ready. Oh, I'm so hungry.
Should go the other side.
What?
Like, this side. Because most of the time it's just looking at your back.
This camera goes that way.
No, this camera. I think we should try putting it this side.
Oh, but then they can't see the
stuff. I want to buy a tablet, but not sure which one.
What do you suggest then?
iPad. Because it's very light. And it's very thin and very light. So I would like to have iPad since I never had one.
Is that a hint?
I don't want iPad, I want jewelry, you know me. What am I gonna do? Oh yeah. Always forget.
I think that is Alaskan salmon. It says in the packet where it's from. I think it's Alaskan.
Yeah. Nate bought me a broken salmon.
Well, first I bought salmon slices, so I had to go back. And I still messed it up. Thanks for the follow.
See, it's all broken with all those bits out. I can't make it very nice because, you know, the condition is like this.
Can we not cook that one and then put the sliced salmon on top of it for the photo? Like a double salmon?
No, I just leave it to me.
I wouldn't worry too much about Android. You got all your stuff on Android, Rudolph. It's all still there. Like I had Android phone. I swap it. So every 2 years, I'll get a new device and I'll swap between iPhone and Android. So after a while, you'll just build up stuff on the both of them.
Where's my mirror, babe?
Can't be
I think I used the onion hands touched my eyes. Now my eyes get watery. Ugh.
What do you want to hear?
Let me check. Oh, shit.
Guys, don't touch me again. Thank you. Vincon Alenjo. How do I say that? Angelo.
What's that?
Would like to say hello from France, honey.
Hello, bonjour. Bonsoir.
Feel free to speak French to Sophia.
No, my French is not very good because I stopped learning for 2 months and then I forgot a lot. But now I'm starting to pick them up. So, just really, really basic level.
Je suis excité.
He said he's excited. Je suis difficile. I'm difficult. I'm a very difficult person. So the good thing about this brown kitchen towel is it's very thick.
It's triple layer, it's 3 layers.
Yeah, but you can't use it for a very long time. It's like a 1 week supply, this is.
It's 100 sheets there.
Yeah, but it's 1 week.
Yeah.
So I would rather to buy thinner one.
Right.
Because like I only need to wipe tiny bit messy.
You don't need very high absorbent.
No, not
really.
Doesn't bother you. Yeah, I just use one piece and then I throw to the bin, you know. Like this is mostly is not used.
Just so. Wasted, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Where is my? Can't cook without chopsticks.
Sophia always likes to use coconut oil, it's healthier. We're making some salmon today, Angelo.
And thank you, Nate, for picking the worst salmon. You know, supermarket people, they love you so much because you always can pick up.
That's actually the third salmon that I checked. But I wasn't checking for prettiness. I was checking for, like, meat quality. Because really, some of it looked quite messy. Like, I understand that one's got holes in it, but some of it was quite messy.
Yours is not only holes, it's all broken already.
Yeah.
Even I haven't cooked them. So.
Turn that top light on. Okay.
I don't know where, you know.
What are you looking for? Susan, today's weather has actually been fairly bad. It's been snowing quite a lot. And it's freezing cold and windy. How about you? How's the weather where you are? Honey, was it snowing here today?
Yeah.
Yeah? Let's do a worldwide weather check. How's the weather where everyone is? It's nice in Toronto. Does nice mean sunny? That looks a lovely piece of fish, huh? Angelo lives in the south of France. The weather is very beautiful, honey.
So when I'm cooking, I prefer saying last name.
Yeah.
Especially this is fish, it's very fragile.
Yeah, you take care of the cooking, hon. Yeah, I think we'll be putting some lemon on it, Rudolph. I do believe we've got some lemon in the fridge.
So we have all these things on top of lemon, on top of salmon.
Hello, giant douche. Fantastic, Angelo. Thank you very much. Have a good night, buddy.
Can people see here?
Yeah. So they can see you just fried it for a little bit. Now you're going to wrap it up nice. Put the fish in its little blanket.
and then chuck it in the oven for a little bit.
I do 5 minutes and then I check.
Guys, let me know how many cups of coffee you drink every day. I'm gonna guess I average over a week. I average 2 coffees a day, I think.
You?
Yeah, I have 2 coffees a day.
Put some butter.
I have one when I get into the office, and then one at about 3 o'clock when I start falling asleep at the office. I don't drink any at home though. Even on the weekends, I won't drink any coffee either. Hello, cuppa. Salmon tonight. Smelling fishy in ya. Something's fishy. Wow, only 2 coffees a week. That's not very much.
You should be healthy. You know, learn from people who only drink 2 coffees a week. And drinking coffee for women, so drinking coffee make your teeth darker. You don't want that.
Coffee's not unhealthy though.
If you drink too much, then it's unhealthy.
Oh yeah,
and
that's
for
true.
Girls' skin. It takes the water out of you, so.
Yeah,
it
dehydrates you. So we've got the salmon in the oven. Now we've got some asparagus in the frying pan. I drink a lot less coffee than I used to. I mean, all through my life, especially when I was in my early 20s, I would drink coffee 6 or 7 cups a day. Yeah, I was just saying the same thing, Skunk. 2 a day now, but in the past, yeah, like 6 a day. My God, Rudolph, that's nuts, brother. Where do you even find time to drink 10 cups of coffee every day?
Don't do that, Rudolph. It's really, really unhealthy.
Yeah, cooking mama's told you, Rudolph. Stop it.
Even it's bad for your heart as well.
Bad for your heart. But you're right. That probably is why you're such a sweetie. I had a job a couple of years ago and it was the same. We had a free coffee vending machine. Mm. So literally every 1 hour, cup of coffee, non-stop. And sugar too, you know, so. So Rudolph is the winner so far, 10 cups of coffee a day. Me and the Skunk are in second with 2 a day. And then I love a cuppa, even though her name is I love a cuppa, only drinks 2 a week.
That's good.
What's that, like 0.3 cups of coffee a day? Something like that. Sometimes I can drink black coffee giant douche, but it's not often. I'm going to be in a very specific mood to drink a black cup of coffee. Sophia actually quite likes black coffee.
I like black coffee. You can only taste the coffee when you have black. You can taste the beans when you have black coffee. And they taste different, so I like having black coffee.
Yeah, you enjoy black coffee. So I love a cuppa. I was actually talking about tea. Even though they love a cuppa, two cups of tea a week.
We have tea every day.
Rudolph Hunk, pea always smells funny after eating asparagus. I think that's a common thing.
What?
There is something in asparagus that makes your pea smell funny.
Really?
Yeah, a certain chemical in it or something.
I never smell like pea.
No, every time I have finished it,
I don't want to see, I don't want to know.
You don't even look the colour of your pea or anything.
No, I don't, of course I don't.
But you should, because that's how you know if you're dehydrated or not.
I don't want.
I always have a little look.
Okay. That's why your toilet is always there.
New topic of the day. Do you check the colour of your pee before you flush?
I know Nate every time he check his pool before he flush. And I always hit him because I don't really, really hate that.
Yes, Rudolph checks the colour. As you should. Make sure your body's running good. Alright, Cuppa, your tea and coffee drinking habits are quite frankly confusing me now, so I'm going to move on. Exactly, if it's dark, you need more water. Get a close up of this asparagus for you guys. Is that true, the skunk? How do you know that's true? Why do you think drinking too much tea is more unhealthy than drinking too much coffee? Thank you so much for the follow, Mr. Bird. We often throw food to birds outside. Any bread we don't eat, we throw it out to the birds. So if you want to pop over anytime, fly on over. There's some bread outside for you, brother. Too much tea has a weird chemical effect in your body. It does crazy things to your salt levels. But how much tea are you talking? Because I know if we drink Sophia's Chinese tea, like the green leaf tea, there's no way that's more unhealthy than a coffee. Thanks for the follow, Dust Gunk. I truly hope you never come in my home because I bet you stink.
Who's that?
The skunk.
What does skunk mean?
Skunk is an animal. And it sprays a very smelly pee.
It is.
Oh.
So I wrapped the smoked salmon and the cucumber. See if... I want to feed it.
Uh-huh.
Have you?
No? Well, all a bite.
Yeah.
Well, all a bite.
Yeah, one bite.
Honey, you know you can make tea with the leaves from weed, right?
Really?
Yeah. Does that get you high, guys? Does anyone actually know what you're messing about? I guess it could get you high, I don't know. Oh yeah, just to let you know, guys, Rudolph, yes, salmon and cucumber is a winner. It's lovely.
For some reason, everything Nate has bite is always like...
It's always lovely. Except for quiche. And we all know I hate quiche. That's the only food I don't like.
No, I mean... The thing you buy for me every time I ask you to go shopping alone, you always give me like the thing I never would buy by myself.
Yeah. If Sophia gives me a shopping list and I go shopping, guaranteed 20% of the list is wrong, without fail. I will never do it 100% right. I think that's every man though, hun, right? Because
that's gonna be today's wisdom.
Because we don't take much pride in our shopping, we just do it, you know, we don't care much. Thank you, Rudolph, for googling the important questions of our lifetimes. Do you get high from drinking weed tea? A skunk is saying, yeah, if you got a cold, weed tea is very good. What's up, Dilo, my brother? Don't worry, I didn't tell her. Our secret is safe.
What?
No, it's alright, babe. I mean, Dilo just having a little chat, that's all. Especially, they've got, Dilo, they've got this game coming up soon, like Monopoly game. So, you best believe I'll be getting that app.
What?
Nothing, babe. Just hanging out. Huh. The skunk's wife banned him from going shopping. Literally banned him from going shopping for her. Yeah, I'm ready for that Monopoly dialogue. I'm going to win big this year. I played last year, I didn't win anything, man. I'm going to be on eBay buying those properties. It's fantastic, Rudolph, thank you. Marijuana tea is great for pain relief and stress relief. Let me close up that salmon for you. It's a very fishy night tonight. That looks great, hon. Thank you. Yes, mate, I am. Swansea, born and raised, but now flown the nest. Salmon looks delicious, honey. Thank you so much. We all appreciate your cooking. And we know you're great at it. Dilo's just getting his marijuana the easy way. He's just smoking it. Now, try drinking it if you've got it, man. If you have some with you, please try making a tea out of it. Drink it. Let us know. Is it great? Is it great for stress relief, pain relief? I'm skeptical. Rudolph has done the research, though. He says it's quite good for those things, but who knows? I'd love to try it, but we're very anti-marijuana in this house. Ah, the skunk used to live in Pendine. Some UK viewers, hun. No, we don't dialogue. I actually looked into the hole because I used to vape. I don't even vape anymore, but when I was vaping in the past, I looked into TCP, any kind of vape oil that had her TCP oil in it. But it wasn't easy to find.
Need a helper?
You need my help, so here I come.
Just while I'm here, I'd like to say that Rudolph said he loves watching you cook, the inspiration you give him. The way you just try things, you know?
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Pull things here.
These two?
Oh, okay. Oh, my husband is so stupid.
No, I'm here. Well, I'm here. What's up?
Don't know where to start.
I love watching Sophia cook. Really inspiring to see the variety of food she makes. One dish is not just one or two ingredients. It's a lot of different stuff. If we had reviews on TripAdvisor, I think we'd be a 5-star.
What does that mean?
Well, I don't know, maybe you could be a professional chef, hun.
Yeah?
Well, that looks incredible. Wait till you see this tonight, guys. Sorry, I'm not putting pressure on, but that's beautiful, honey.
You always give me pressure, I'm sorry. Shut up.
Okay, I'm relaxing.
Don't do anything.
I won't do anything. Did you need my help?
I don't think so.
No, I'm too useless. Battered haddock and onion rings smells fantastic, Skunky. Homemade battered haddock. How do you batter stuff at home? Do you have a deep fat fryer or something? We don't have the ability to batter stuff in this house, I don't think.
Give me my...
What are you looking for, babe? Is it in your bedroom, your phone? Here's your phone.
You can show this one to people.
Oh no, why is this right? He's got one eye.
You can show him. Stop him! Show this one.
Here is one of our salmon fillets. Very bright, this lighting. I'm not very good at showing food. Maybe if I turn. Oh, that's right, I can't turn off. There you go, hun.
I got salmon put in my teeth.
Call an ambulance, guys.
Where's my big one?
Sophia's got salmon between her teeth. I don't know, hun.
In there.
Big what, sorry?
Big pepper. Big grinder.
Everyone's saying it looks very delicious. Pepper.
need to prep a lot of help. Oh, I forgot to have the ammo. Let's see.
You know the white stuff that comes out of salmon is healthy?
Huh?
What white stuff comes out of salmon?
Oil, I believe.
That's the fish oil. Oh, yeah, fish oil, yeah. There you go, Rudolph. Here's your lemon you wanted. It's protein. I went to the doctor's last week. He said you should eat fish at least twice a week. But I feel that maybe this one massive fishy meal will kind of make up for it then. Any new entries for how many coffees you drink? Dilo, if you're still here, brother, how many coffees do you drink every day? Let us know. Winner so far is 10 coffees a day. Fish just seems like a dangerous thing to eat these days. All these warnings, you know, they say don't eat too much tuna. All these toxins and stuff. It's hard to know what's safe for, you know.
Oh, I don't really know how to pose it because I never did design. If I open the restaurant, it will be better than this.
That looks wonderful, Rudolph.
Had time to.
You can make salmon on kind of like a taco bottom hunt Rudolph is showing us. Is there anyone here that eats fish most nights? Like, is fish anyone's main meat? Like, you don't have beef or pork or chicken, you have fish more than anything else? I don't think so, right? I don't know anyone like that, and I mean, we're on an island in Britain, like most places you go to are next to the sea, but we're really not big fish people. Chicken is Rudolph's main meat. I think our main meat here, well, I mean, you know how we work. I mean, the meat, what we eat is kind of so varied. I don't think there is a main meat that we eat. It's kind of whatever we make that night can vary. I mean, for instance, we bought some pork the other day. I think that lasted us 3 days. You know, so we had pork for that 3 days. It's just whatever we buy. There's no main meat. Skunk eats mostly fish and chicken. See, we don't eat much chicken. We eat mainly dark meats, like pork or beef. Mm. We do have chicken, but it's less common. But I think that's something we should change perhaps in the future. Because I think chicken and white meats are healthier. Well, I've got a picture of it.
Yeah, okay. Now it's me to talk to you. Very healthy. Eat fish and chicken. That's a very healthy choice. My favorite meat is I don't know, I love all meat. Monk the Punk said he doesn't drink coffee at all.
See, that's good. If you don't need it, don't drink it, right? Let me just, I'm just going to make this picture quite big for a second, so people can really see it, you know?
Good cause cucumber, and you put smoked salmon on top, and you squeeze some lemon juice. Very nice and fresh.
That app loves you.
Hmm?
Thank you for that giant douche, that's fantastic.
What is that?
A couple of links in the chat, you can open them if you want to see them.
Hmm.
Don't open Dilo's. Dilo's one is a private one for me, okay?
No, I'm done.
So what we got? We got that salmon fillet, beautifully fried and then roasted. We've got that fried asparagus in the butter. Bring that down so you can see me eat. Then we have Sophia's new invention, cucumber wrapped salmon with some tomato on top. And then finish it off. We got the lemon. Can I drizzle this lemon over that? Can I just go like that?
Mm.
Show you guys my lemon drizzling. This looks, what is this on top of the salmon, hun? Is that onions?
Onions, garlic, and ginger. You don't need to eat them, you can.
It's just the flavor.
Mm. If you like, you can eat with them.
So the first thing I eat is the asparagus because nobody loves asparagus more than I do. Man, that's good.
Thank you, Monk the Punk.
Lovely. Beautifully seasoned. Okay, now, thank you. Mwah. Let me get a fork and a knife. Let's cut.
Look at how big Nate is. This is his club.
So this is your, this is one of my jumpers.
Mm.
I think two of you could fit in here. Now let's try the salmon.
Mm-hmm.
First I'm just gonna... just show the pink beauty that is this salmon. I doubt that's focusing, but let's try it. Meat looks very good, Sophia.
Mmm. Nice.
Mmm.
I didn't have any sauce on it, because I forgot.
Doesn't need sauce. Yeah.
Put some salt.
It's good because it was fried first, I think. So it's got a bit of a crisp.
Fry is because I want to make a shell on top so the water won't come out. So inside is still juicy.
Inside is very wet.
That's why I fry them and then roast them.
So you fry the outside to protect the inside.
Yep.
And that's how you cook some salmon. Rudolph says, we're not romantic enough. We should sit down and eat.
And I'm pinking asparagus from the pot.
Why are you doing that? Because it's better from here. Because you've seasoned this one.
No, I didn't. The same.
There's pepper on this one though.
Hmm?
Pepper on this one.
It's seasoning.
Yeah. Stealing. Yeah, Rudolph's saying we should have a nice candlelit romantic dinner, not eat in the kitchen. But I'm told that eating standing up is better for you. Is that right?
Not what?
I love asparagus.
We have our dining room, but since we are doing streaming, so we just eat in the kitchen.
I mean, the very first time we streamed back in November last year, I think we cooked in here, then we did go into the living room and eat in the living room.
Mm.
But at the time, we didn't have good enough lighting in the living room, and we still don't. And we only got this one camera, so I had to pull the camera out of the kitchen, set her up in the living room, and then do it from there. And it just wasn't a comfortable experience. And I think just keeping it all in the kitchen just makes a lot more sense. Nobody wants to see us have a blah 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 blah. I'll just make a noise, okay? I'll just go,
Okay, stop it. We're gonna annoy people. Yeah. See, Dad also, we did our hot pot on there.
We did. I remember that hot pot video.
Mm.
I remember there was a lot of people watching it saying, "What the fuck is this?" That was a good video. Because you could see all of the food there.
Mm.
Plus, our dining table is very tiny. So you put all the food in hot pot. It's just a bowl of boiling water in the middle with sauce, and then you just add meat and vegetables as you want. Our table is so small, the amount of food that was there just made it look so much better, you know?
Mm.
Are you eating my salmon? I feel there's a piece of salmon missing from there. Do you eat my salmon?
Is that me zero?
It's a mystery. Grunkle Sophia.
Mmm. It's really delicious.
Why is there no bones in it? You take the bones out.
No, I don't. Let me finish my sentence and now I can start to talk. No, let me finish my food and then I can start to talk. Recently, we find a very interesting cartoon. We both loved it very much. It's called Gravity Falls.
Gravity Falls.
Mm, Gravity Falls. That's so delicious. I think because we haven't eaten fish for a very long time.
Oh. Everyone remembers the hot pot video. I like the hot pot video. I think we'll do hot pot again in the future.
Mm. What?
Mmm. Salmon is so good.
Mmm.
Rudolph Hunk. The nicest man in the world.
Thank you. Let me put it on my phone. Thank you.
So we've reached a few of our donation goals.
Mmm.
To begin with, it was kitchen stuff. So, Sophia got a new knife. And she got a new pot.
Mm.
This next thing is a bit more ambitious though, because Sophia, well, you can explain what you're doing.
Need some water. Wash it down. Oh, sorry for the sound. So I'm making a virtual reality game So you need to use Oculus Rift to explore my game, and my game will be about a guy called Aaron, and the stories happen to him, and it will be a very interesting game. Very, what's that word?
Emotional.
No, interactive. Interactive.
Yeah, it's very interactive. Yeah, you'll be touching stuff and
very interactive game. So we want to have handle Oculus Rift Touch.
And I think what I'll do when you've done a bit more is maybe like make a quick website, like a WordPress site or something, so people can see your models. Because Sophia's been making models since she came back from China. She had this idea. She said, okay, I'm back from China. I'm here, back here in the UK to live and work. I need to know how to model better. Mm. I need to make better games. You know, all so I can have a better future.
We live here. We live in now, this moment, future.
Exactly, yeah. So,
but we're looking forward to have a very... We want to... can I say it?
I don't know what you're going to say. You can say anything.
I want to have my own brand. So we want to have our own company. And
so I think
making games, game development. So
I think what I'll do when Sophia's made a few more models is put them up on her website and say, here's the link, guys, because she is pretty good. Hey, guys, I just want to say I really like your chilling stream.
What,
thank you, dude.
What does chilling mean?
Chilling, like chilled out. Because the thing is, we're all watching games, okay? We're all on Twitch. I always talk like this.
Yeah, you're always
We're all on Twitch to watch games, and they're all too exciting. So sometimes we need to stop being excited and just bring it down a notch.
And watch, I'm eating this guy.
And watch, we just need to bring it down and watch Sophia eat a tomato live on the internet.
I always think tomato looks like a brain, and I wanted to eat those fruit bit, so like I'm sucking this brain out. You be tomato. I'm sucking it, and you're like, "Don't suck my brain."
Yeah.
Look at his face, eyes, mouth. Okay.
Oh, what's this girl gonna do? Why is she holding me so nice? Oh, she looks like she loves me so much.
Yeah, I like you so much that I'm gonna suck your brain now.
What? My brains.
You died.
No, I just got no thoughts.
That's so cold.
I'm just a vegetable. Get it?
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Get that's joke of the day, guys. That's joke of the day right there. Actually, hun, you've got a joke to say today. So have a little think. Do you want to make up a knock-knock one? Do you think you got the ability to make up a knock-knock? I'll let you think.
I don't know.
You don't know any jokes? Well, make a joke up. Your jokes are always best when you make them up anyway. I feel. This is Sophia's thinking face, by the way. When Sophia thinks, she doesn't blink. And she doesn't move her eyes. She just stares in one location for a while.
You finish this cucumber.
Right, hun. Do a quick joke then, because we're going to shoot
off.
I know.
I can't remember my... I need to think. Don't... I think this thing is a saying in China. Excuse me. It's not a joke. It's a saying. So when
is it a funny saying?
Yeah, I think it's quite funny.
Okay, that will do.
Okay,
I'll allow it.
So when people think they have more experience, they say the rice I've eaten is, the salt I've eaten is more than the rice you have eaten. Is it funny?
So when somebody thinks they've had more experiences than you, they say the rice that I've eaten is more than the salt that you've eaten.
No, the salt I've eaten, you know the salt, very...
Salt, I know what salt is, yeah.
Yeah, the salt I've eaten is more than the rice you've eaten. You know salt, they're very small.
Salt's very small,
which
yeah.
means they know more. Do you get it? You know salt.
I think I'm too stupid to get this.
So, where's salt? So salt is like this, right?
Yeah.
Very, very tiny. And every time you cook, when you're having food, you only need a little bit of salt with it. But you eat a lot of rice, right? You need a bowl of rice.
Yeah.
So this guy is saying the salt I have eaten is more than the rice you've been eating.
That's true though, probably, right?
It's not true. Of course you eat more rice than salt.
What, individual pieces?
Not individual. The size.
The weight.
The weight.
Right. The bowl.
The bowl, yeah.
I think that the problem is, I think that's extremely clever and I don't understand it. I only like 20% understand it. But I'm too stupid to understand it. They understand?
I don't know if then.
I think Chinese.
It's possible he likes salt more.
Thank you all for sharing. Oh, now we're gonna shoot off. Actually,
see,
there's one important thing to do before we shoot off. Wisdom by Sophia.
Nate.
Sophia's wisdom.
Nate's wisdom. You never give us wisdom.
I never give you wisdom. Okay, let me go back here and think.
Okay.
Some wisdom for a second. So normally we have a lovely Chinese proverb by Sophia, or some profound wisdom. All that I will say is, don't have an erection when you're standing on the edge of a train platform. Wisdom of the day. Thank you all. Please take that. Do you want to give some wisdom as well? Do you remember what my wisdom was? What did I say?
Yeah, when you're standing next to a train rail, you don't want to have a very big reaction. Otherwise,
not reaction. Erection.
I don't know. What is erection?
Hard down there.
That's not very funny.
Not funny. It's wise. It's wisdom. You don't want to stand at the edge of a train platform where a train's coming.
But
with an erection, do you?
Nobody's. You know, penis is so big. That's gonna
speak for yourself. Speak for yourself. I'm not gonna say anything else. All right. Well, thank you everyone for watching.
Yeah,
you've been great today.
Let's pretend
get this
we have four arms. Thing. Let's pretend you have four arms.
Okay, all right.
We say happy every day like...
let's pretend we have four arms.
Can people see me?
Always try to do things in chronological logical order.
Can people
see
me? It's
less confusing that way.
Can people see
No, nobody can see you.
Okay.
See you to stunk. Have a good one, dude. I got four arms. Speak for yourself. God damn it, woman. Say bye-bye, hun. Everyone's going now anyway.
Okay, bye. Last thing I want to say is happy every day. Eat healthy and live healthy and mentally healthy. You can be crazy, but you can be unhappy, right? Because you're watching us and if you like us, you need to look after yourself for us. We love you very much. Happy every day. Bye.
Happy every day, guys. See you all tomorrow.
Bye-bye.
Give me a big hug. Cuddle me into bed. Keep me nice and warm. Kisses on the cheeks. Bye-bye.
本動画には急に音量が上がる場面があります。毎度のことながら携帯端末での中がある日やお友達と人に気を使う心がけをぜひお願いいたします。